welcome back to the X Factor. The finalists are singing live to the nation for the very first time.
This guy has been going crazy. Look at him.
But next in the spotlight, the girls again, and Cheryl.
Up next, it's Cher Lloyd. You are right up Main Street. I have to take you through.
I keep having to pinch myself that I'm actually here. I live in Malvern with my mum, my dad, my two sisters and my brother. I'm only 17, so I've just finished a year at sixth form college. If I had a little dream about being here now, I would have called myself stupid.
Cher's song is everything that she is. Cool, young, fresh.
I don't want to mess up. At judges' houses, got tonsillitis. I know that there are people out there that don't think I'm strong enough to be here.
I don't think Cher Lloyd is going to be able for the pressure.
When I first saw Cher, I felt she was a star.
It's just remembering the dance routine.
I've got a real strong instinct on this girl, and tonight she's going to prove to everybody exactly why she's in this competition.
I love the staging with Brian Freeman. It could be a number one record, I think, that absolutely. I love everything about it, Cher.
Cher, I absolutely love that. You are so watchable. I can't take my eyes off you. You sounded fantastic. You're a star. And you really, really do command that stage like no one else in this competition.
Thank you.
Cher, let me make this absolutely clear. Any doubts anyone had as to why this one picked you a couple of weeks ago has just been totally and utterly blown away after that. You are exactly what we were looking for, which is a new little star. And you should be unpredictable. And that's what pop music is all about. Some people will like you, some people won't. I absolutely love you, which is probably the wrong thing to say because I'm 51 years old. But I think you are part of a new generation, and it was genius. Loved it.
For you, 17, to get up there after all the pressure you've been under and deliver a performance like that just says you are a star. You is. And I'm so proud of
continue. You're cool, you're current, you're young, and you're exactly what this competition needs. Yeah.
Wow. Way to go, you. I think it's fair to say, you know, you needed that, right? You needed that performance.
Yeah, I really needed that, I think.
But with the, you know, with the week you've had and the pressure you've been under and stuff, how did that feel?
That felt wicked. I think I've proved myself now.
Good for you, hon. And Cheryl was dancing every single beat with you. It's great stuff. All right. 0901 61 61 107 is Cher's number. Call it if she was right up your street. Lines will be opening at the end of the show. Her performance available to download. Details, itv.com/X Factor. For now, we give you Cher. All right, after the break, the first two wildcards, Danny's Page and Simon's Diva Fever, take to the stage. See you. Hey, welcome back to the X Factor Live Finals and the hottest ticket in town, as you can see. Tonight, the acts are singing number ones from around the world, including New Zealand, and it's time to go to the first wildcard of the night from the groups. So we go to Simon.
OK, right. Slight change of pace. This is my wild card choice. And for me, for Louis, it's Diva Fever.
You've got three yeses. Well done. I'm inviting you to join the live show.
Diva Fever were absolutely ecstatic that we were in the live show. So to be given that second chance was absolutely amazing.
I live at home with my mum and dad.
I live in a flat with my housemate and our little chap Russell.
I put them through because I think they're fun, entertaining and interesting.
I'm not surprised Simon picked Diva Fever because they're very, very him. They're very calm.
When I go out there and, like, put on an absolute show, we're just going to do it with a little bit of a swing in our hip.
But they're great performers. Can they be pop stars?
People are really going to like you. That's why I put you.
Tonight is the night we show everyone that we've earned our place in. So bring it on.
Diva Fever!
Simon Cowell and Piers Morgan at the Christmas party. Yeah, Same clothes.
Diva Fever. It's getting hot in here. Really love that. You know what? It's like if I was having a Christmas party and there was the Christmas album playlist, that would be track one, and I'm looking forward to what track two is going to be.
I tell you what it was like for me. You know when you turn the TV on at 6 a.m. and there's people motivating you to get up to exercise? That's what you reminded me of. Say, get up out of bed, Mr. Motivator. But you know what? What fun it is to watch. I thoroughly enjoyed watching the performance. Well done, guys.
Yes, this might create a few raised eyebrows why I put you through. But I've got to tell you why I did this. Because I think the world has become quite a boring place over the last couple of years. And I've always enjoyed music and the music business because I think it should be fun and it should be entertaining. And whatever you think, it always makes me smile when I see you guys perform. And that's why I welcome you on this show on a Saturday night. Congratulations.
What have you unleashed on the nation? Boys, you're the first wild card out tonight. I mean, how did it feel when Simon knocked on your door? You just looked so shocked, obviously.
We thought it was the pizza man, and then my dad answered and it was Simon, so that was a bit of a shock.
And what would you be doing now if you weren't here?
Because probably be back at work or, like...
Not an awful lot.
How does it feel to be here tonight?
Amazing!
It's great to have you here, boys. And 090-6161-108 is the number for Diva Fever. But hold your horses till line's open. You can download the boys' performance on the website after all the details. 090-1-6161-106. For now, though, it's Diva Fever! All right, up next, back to the boys. Danny, your wildcard choice.
There's a lot of love out there for this guy, and I'm very proud to welcome to the stage, Paige.
I'm gonna say no.
Come back and sing something into the day.
Congratulations.
You're joining us for the live.
Having the chance to come back and be in the live show is just amazing. I live in North London with my mum, and I made snap. It's enough for us.
Paige has already come back twice, so he's got that strength.
I think I was definitely the right boy to bring back.
He's like the X Factor version of a yo-yo. Up, down, no, yes, up, no, yes.
Having to prove that you actually belong in the finals is a lot of weight to have on your shoulders.
You can still be walking.
My weight is making him be insecure.
Tonight I've got to come out fighting more than ever.
There's a lot of pressure, and he's just got to keep it all in control.
Awesome.
And make it the Paige performance.
I heard she sang a good song. I heard she had a style. And so I went to see and miss her for a while. And there she was, this young girl, a stranger to my eyes, strumming my pain.
Yeah.
last audition, I saw something, and tonight you proved that you've got something. I'm so glad that Danny gave you the chance. She gave me the chance, Paige, because you deserve it, because you're very, very talented. And you remind me of a little soulful, cuddly little Luther Vandross. And I love it.
And you owned that wild card. You absolutely owned your place up there tonight. And you still sing. You sing like a diva. You sing with soul and passion, and I absolutely love that about you, Paige. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Yeah, you know what? I was praying that Danny was going to bring you back as the wild card choice. I really was. And what's fantastic, apart from what you're wearing, which isn't great, is that you've come back without an attitude. There's nothing surly about you. You've come back to prove a point, and you've got something which is rare, which is that you're infectious. And actually, I've got to tell you, you sang that really well.
You hear, you sang that really well, and everybody loves you. You put personality on that. You stamped it all over there. This is Paige. Thank you very much.
Yeah. How about you, buddy? The comeback kid. How does that feel?
Amazing. Wow. Sorry, it's just so great to have them comments, because you know, like, when you don't feel like you did, like, you just know things have gone wrong for me.
Yeah, yeah.
And just to have this, like, everyone love me, and this is so amazing. Thank you.
And Simon. Yeah. Simon, let's see you try and pull this jacket off, man. It looks good in this jacket.
Actually, I've got news for you. I used to own that jacket.
Well, you're going to be wearing it an ITV2 later, so there we go. And Paige, just for me, I'm very glad, because you work in the cinema around the corner from me, and I was dreading bumping into you there, so I'm very glad you're back. 0901 61 61 109. That's the number to call. If you want to see Paige here again next week, wait till all the acts have performed before you make that call. If you want to hear Paige's performance, go to the ITV.com/X Factor for all of the details. For now, it's Paige, everyone. When we come back, Katie and Mary make their live performances and Niccolo takes to the stage. We are back in a tick. Welcome back for the opening night of the X Factor Live Finals. Time for the third girl of the night, and Cheryl.
Up next, it is Katie.
Say yes.
You're in the three.
Being in the live show, it's amazing. I live in Harefield, Northwest London, with my mum and my dad.
Where are you going?
I work as a receptionist at a hair salon, and I love my job. Obviously, this is better, but
I've chosen Katie, a really great song.
Oh. So this isn't a song you gotta be nervous about.
There's been a lot of controversy around our category. I know that my judge's house's performance was emotional.
Has she got the best voice? No. Has she got a point to prove? Yes.
Katie right now is a ball of nerves.
She's trying to prove a point for Claire. And what I need her to do is to perform it to her best and redeem herself.
I've paid my dues time after time. I've done my sentence, but committed no crime. And bad mistakes, yeah, I made a few. I've had my fair shifts and kicked in my face, but I've come through. We are the champions, my friends, and we'll keep on fighting till the end. We are the champions. taken my vows, and I thank you all. There's been no bed of roses, no pleasure cruise. I consider it a challenge for the whole human race.
I thought you were more style than substance. And after that performance, Katie, I haven't really changed my mind, because I don't know who Katie is. It's a little bit of Madonna, it's a little bit of Gwen Stefani. And Katie, I honestly think the song was too big for you.
Katie, it must have been so hard to get out there after everything that's happened this week. I thought vocally, that was fierce. My negative is, and this is just honest opinion, I don't get the whole look. I love what you were wearing in auditions and stuff, the quirkiness, but I don't get tonight's look.
Okay.
It doesn't work for me at all.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm going to totally disagree with Danny. I actually like what you're wearing.
Thank you.
I do. Because it's different. I am so bored of all these people coming out onto these competition shows trying to look like somebody else, not having anything original about them. And that's what I've always liked about you. I think that you're original. I think you are a drama queen, but I've worked with a few, so I'm used to that. But no, I think you've got an interesting voice. You remind me of Cyndi Lauper. You know, I think you're one-off. I don't think that you've had the best press in the world. I can tell you from my own dealings with you that you've been great fun to work with.
Thank you.
I think you are a pop star, and I'm glad that you're here. Good for you.
There's going to be a lot of people out there that don't get this style. There's a whole new wave of artists out there with Lady Gaga and all that. People that are allowing themselves to be expressive. And that, for me, is exactly what you stand for. And I love that about you. You're helping me embrace difference as well. You're teaching me all the time. And do you know what's been lovely? Getting to know you. You're actually a great girl. You're a team player. And I really have enjoyed getting to know you. And Louis, there's time yet for you to get to know who she is. She just needs a chance to prove
it. I have an opinion, Cheryl. It's not all about you.
All right.
It's not all about you.
Toys out the pram already for Louis. Listen, we need to talk about... We really need to talk about the week you've had, hon, because you have had such a difficult week and we haven't even started the show yet. So how's it been for you?
Yeah, it's definitely been up and down, but my main focus was obviously tonight's show, and everyone's been so wonderful and supportive, and I wanted to do everybody really proud, and I really came out here and was myself and tried to rock it, so...
What do you make of what Louis said, the style over substance? You know, you're going to have a battle in this show, aren't you, to win him over?
Like I've always said, everyone's entitled to their own opinion, and I can't wait to hear the words from Louis's mouth, please God, one day, that it's not just style over substance, and I really am a good singer.
And Cheryl, I just want to throw it to you as well, because, you know, you've had a lot of controversy and you've got it in the neck a little bit about choosing Katie. You stand by it, yeah?
100% stand by it. And do you know what, Dermot? I could not be happier or prouder than each one of my girls tonight. They've done me absolute justice, and I love you to bits.
So, that's the business. 0901 61 61 110 is the number to call if you want to see Katie back here singing next Saturday, with or without that strange hat. And you can download Katie's performance by following links on the website. For now, everyone, it's Katie. Time now, though, for Louis and the over 28s.
Okay, Dermot, up next from Dublin, Ireland, it's Mary Byrne!
My favourite audition of Dublin. You're through to the live show.
I'm from Ballyferma in Dublin. I live in a two-bedroomed house. Me and my daughter live there and we love it. And now she's going to be sitting there watching Mammy up on the stage, which is so surreal. I mean, a few months ago, I was still serving my customers at my till and singing and hoping and dreaming.
Guess what happened, Mary, this week? The biggest week of her life, she gets laryngitis.
You clearly picked up an unpleasant virus.
It couldn't have happened at a worse time for me, right before the live show.
For Mary, it'd be devastating if she doesn't make this work. She's got everything going against her right now.
I know she's gonna deliver.
I am very, very scared, but voice or no voice, I am gonna put every bit I have inside me into my performance.
Says about there being a new wave of pop star, you're it.
Oh, thank you so much. Thank you.
It would be an absolute crime if you went back to your day job. This needs to be your day job.
Thank you.
Mary, what can I say? You can just absolutely feel the energy in the room. Everybody's wishing you to do well. It was like you meant every felt and I heard every single word of that performance. It was so from the heart. It's like you waited your whole life to stand there and sing that. It was amazing.
Very true. Thank you.
And you know what's interesting is that I can see how you've developed an image from looking at Cheryl. You know, the hair and everything else.
Never be as pretty as her.
You know what was fantastic about that performance, Mary? Because we've had some real... I mean, talk about diversity tonight. Yeah, every little bit does help. But you know what? Regardless of your age or your taste in music, people love a trier. And you came out here tonight and you gave it 110%. And I've got to say, I've got to credit Louis with this. Louis has always believed in you. It was a great choice of song. And I'm really happy to have you in the competition. Good for you.
Oh, my God. Mary, the Tesco lady from Dublin, has become a diva. Who would have thought? I am so, so proud of you, Mary. This, you waited 50 years for this. I so believe in you, and I so want everybody to vote for you, because you've got the X Factor.
Mary, how was that for you, hon? I mean, could you imagine 6 months ago you'd be doing this?
Dermot, I would have never imagined I would have been here at all. And it's just thanks to these four gorgeous people that I'm here, and the audience and everybody else.
All right, 0901-61-611. This is a number you want to call if you want to see Mary back here next week. Lines open after all the acts have performed. Go to itv.com/X Factor for details if you want to download Mary's performance. For now, we give you Mary. OK, back to the boys and Danny. Yes, Danny,
oh,
back
okay.
to the boys.
The man that you'll be waiting for is Nicola.
I like you because you're weird.
You're in my top three.
Getting to the live shows was by far the biggest achievement of my life. I'm from Italy originally, and right now I'm taking a break from my studies, and I live in East London with my friends.
Nicola's the one that can twist something, change it up, make it his own, and make it exciting.
It's crucial for me tonight to make an impact.
Spin that record, babe, da, da, da.
I really would love people to feel entertained.
Okay, tell me, the first is a rhyme. Spin that record, babe.
I just wanted to enjoy themselves.
With a guy like that, you have absolutely no idea whether it's gonna work or not.
People are either gonna love him or hate him. Who knows?
Tonight, everyone's gonna see the real Nicola, and he's gonna show everyone why he's here.
Shut my Playboy mouth. How'd I turn this shirt inside out? Control your poison, babe. Roses and thorns, they say. And we're all getting it tonight.
Dance.
diva, you're definitely mine because you're a diva and you're quirky and you're in tune and you took Lady Gaga, you made it your own, and hey, I loved it.
I didn't love it, Nicola. I'm sorry. I didn't. I think the one thing above all that you need almost is to redeem that that connection, and that comes from your eyes, and that put me off a little bit having those covered. I would have liked to have seen you and your performance. I'm sorry.
I actually think I've gone slightly nuts this year because I actually quite like that. I mean, again, you know, given the alternative, which is singing a boring song, you obviously love Lady Gaga. It was different. I think you look better than you sound, but I thought it was much better than we heard the first time around on your first audition. So I liked it.
Nicola, I thought you sounded fantastic on that. You, as I said, when we were at the judge's house, you are my big risk, but I love that about you. I love the fact that you're going to take it right to the end and work it. And, you know, people say diva like it's a bad thing.
It's a good thing.
It's a good thing.
I agree.
Yes.
I'm working with three.
All right, guys. Nicola, let's clear this up first things first. Are you a diva?
No.
Why?
I'm normal.
You're normal?
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you very much. Cheryl, you, more than anyone else, should know, obviously, that, you know, a pop star is about the facade and the wonderful and the dress and the glasses and stuff, surely?
Yeah, no, I know that, but I feel like we need to get to know him a little bit more first before he takes that step.
You know what? I have to agree with Cheryl that it takes time to get to know Nicola. He has a very quirky sense of humour, and I absolutely love it. I didn't get it straight off. But watch this guy. He's
right.
Very, very sweet.
Oh, 9901, don't go. 9901-6161. Why don't you walk off? 112 is the number to call to vote for Nicola. Remember, don't call until the end of the show. And to download Nicola's performance, go to the website, find all the details there. For now, it's Nicola. Yeah, he's really normal. All right, four more acts still to come, and singing live after the break, One Direction and Wagner. We'll be right here. Welcome back to the X Factor. The live finals are well underway, and I imagine one or two people might have a favourite already. Am I right? All right, making their live debut performance, the last of the groups, and Simon.
Okay, last act up tonight. Get ready, it's One Direction. We've decided to put you through to the judges. I've gone with my heart. You're through.
Being through to live shows is absolutely incredible.
I'm Louis, I'm 18, I'm from Doncaster.
I'm Harry, I'm 16, I'm from Cheshire.
I'm Niall, I'm 17, I'm from Mullingar in Ireland.
I'm Liam, I'm 17, and I'm from Wolverhampton.
I'm Zane, I'm 17, and I'm from Bradford.
You wouldn't actually connect this band normally with this song, but strangely, it works.
When we were practicing the song with Sarvan, the vocal coach, I was off time with the music.
Yeah, you guys help them out.
We stop.
Obviously, I can't afford to make a mistake like that on the live show because that one mistake could ruin it and end it for us all, and obviously we don't want that.
These guys really need to step up and deliver. It's a lot of pressure.
One Direction.
I used to rule the world. Seas would rise when I gave birth. Now in the morning I sleep alone. Sweep the streets I used to walk. I used to close the eyes. Feel the fear in my enemy's eyes. Listen as you cry. Yeah.
Your own, and I love that the band is gelling. Even though Simon's going to claim he put this band together, it was my idea originally, Simon.
It was not your idea.
Boys, I think potentially you could be the next big boy band, but you have a lot of work to do, you know. And I'm not, Simon, I'm not sure about the styling. Did you have a stylist, or was it you?
It was, because I wasn't there, but you look like you fit together, like you're the perfect band. That song was fantastic, and you did make it your own. I wasn't thinking of Coldplay then. That was a perfect pop band performance.
I have to agree with Danny. You look like you were meant to be together as a group. You look fantastic. You've got all the ingredients for the perfect pop band. I reckon the girls at home will be going crazy for you, but you do need a little bit more time to develop as a group, that's all. Just a little bit more time.
Well, regarding your role in putting the group together, Louis, we'll rewind the tapes on that one.
Yeah, please do.
You guys came together because your boot camp auditions weren't good enough, but you were too good to throw away. We took a risk, and I've got to tell you, what was so impressive about that was, because it's a big leap going on this stage, when you started to screw up, one of you at the end, Liam stepped in, you brought it back together. That's what bands do. I've got to tell you, and regarding the whole styling issue, Louis, I don't want to style this band, because I don't know how to style a band like this. We asked the band to do whatever they wanted to do. I'm not going to interfere. They're going to do it their way. It was brilliant, guys.
Yeah, Louis, with the greatest respect, how do you know what 18-year-olds should be wearing? Come on, man. Listen, we have to go straight to numbers, guys. Just a very quick word. You loved it, right?
Yeah, it was the best experience of all our lives, so...
Good for you, boys. All right. Oh, no, 161, 113. If you want One Direction to go onwards and upwards in this competition, get calling when lines open and to download their performance, itv.com/X Factor for the details. It's One Direction. All right, last of the over-28s now and the style guru that's Louis Walsh.
Okay, guys, for music lovers everywhere, it's Wagner.
You got four yeses, well done.
I'm picking you through to the live show.
Having the second chance, it's like being resurrected from the dead. I was born in Brazil. Now I live in a bungalow in Dudley. To win this competition, it's almost unbelievable.
I picked Wagner because he's different. Wagner is a born entertainer.
When Louis gave me the song, I thought, oh my God, another song that I don't know. Today in rehearsal, I forgot the words.
It's like a flower, like a flower, it's like a bee.
Use your lyrics if you need to.
Yeah.
Forgetting your lyrics is the worst thing that can happen.
Tonight is very important to me, so I can't mess up.
I'm trying to keep my head together for we're looking for the next recording star. I'm trying to think of that. I don't know, it was fun, but it was very karaoke.
It was undoubtedly very fun, and you're very earthy and nice. I like you, Wagner.
Thank you, I like you too.
This show tonight, it feels like you've made a milkshake out of an onion, a sausage, a strawberry, a lemon. You've mixed it all together. That was, without question, the most bonkers performance I have ever seen in my life. But, you know what? Embrace the madness. Louis.
At least you were not predictable. When people talk about the X Factor tomorrow, they'll all be talking about Wagner. They might not all love you, but you've got something, you're different, and you're fun. And we took a chance. Hey.
We should just clear this up once and for all. What is your name?
Wagner.
Right, it's Wagner Louis, okay? And I know, buddy, I know you were saying in rehearsals to me, I'm worried because I'm looking at these women. Would you concentrate tonight? Were you okay?
You know something? With these women around me, I don't know where I am. I forgot my name. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what I forgot everything.
Oh, no, that one, 6161, 114 is number. Go for Wagner after all the acts have performed. If you can't bear to be apart from him for another week, his performance is available to download. Go to the website for details. For now, it's Wagner. All right, they've had a long wait, but after the break, Aidan and Tracy take to the stage for their debut live performances. We'll see you in a minute. Welcome back to this epic X Factor. So far, 14 acts have done their best to make the grade. Can the final two step up to the plate? Well, let's find out. It's the last of the boys and Danny.
Last of the boys, but he's a good one. This is Aidan Grimshaw.
Take my money.
Three S's.
You're in my top three.
I absolutely cannot believe that I'm at the live shows. It's like the biggest opportunity I've ever had. I live in Blackpool at the moment with my mother and stepdad and my little sister. Mum really looks after me. I'm quite a mummy's boy.
You are a mummy's boy at home.
Aidan comes to the show with something new and unique. There's this vulnerability underneath, and I think that's exciting to watch.
In vocal coaching this week, they're saying that I have to externalise my performance because I go into myself a bit. I probably do come across as a bit awkward.
He's a bit introverted. He kind of performs to himself.
But it's something he's going to have to get over, and he's going to have to do that fast.
I know what I've got to do to make this work, and I've just got to go out there and do it.
Aidan Grimshaw.
Ourselves a pop star. Now I know we absolutely have found something special in this guy. That was one of the best performances of the night. I know you love music by the whole thing, and I think you are the next big male pop star.
Wow, I have to say I'm taken aback by that. I've never actually seen you perform before, and that was the surprise of the evening for me. That was fantastic. That was all pop star level already. I thought it was brilliant. Congratulations.
Well, interestingly, this is the second time I've sat on one of these shows and been blown away by that song. It happened once in America, and it's just happened again tonight. And you know what? What I love about that, or what I love about you, is that you are so current in this whole Robert Pattinson Twilight. Your voice reminded me of Michael Stipe there. I think you played it perfectly. You made the song original. I've got to tell you, my favourite performance of the whole night.
performance had legs. It had such substance. What's great is that you have this strength when you perform, but there's this incredible vulnerability, and it's beautiful to watch. It is very arresting. And Blackpool, turn the lights on, and it is
here! There we go, buddy. One the whole family can enjoy, right? How is it for you?
Again? It was awesome.
Yeah. Enjoy it, because you look so intense, but I know you're quite a happy-go-lucky guy. You're a happy guy.
Yeah, yeah. Smiley, smiley. Yeah.
Simon said his performance of the night. What do you make of that? I saw you just, like, flinch when he said it.
I don't know. It's weird. Cheers.
Cheers.
He'll get better at the interviews, I promise. 09016161115. That is Aidan's number. Call it when line's over to see him back here next week. ITV.com/X Factor for all the info how you can download Aidan's performance. For now, we give you Aidan. All right, the final act of the night now. It's been an agonising wait for her, but Cheryl, she's in your category, so do the honours.
Last, but by no means least, it is Tracy Cohen.
You got the voice.
What the? I want to take you through to the lives.
To be given this second chance, it is out of this world. I live in a three-bedroom, semi-detached house in Tamworth with my boyfriend, Nick. I've been with Nick for 9 years. He's fab. He works at the same call centre I work at. Walking into the studio and meeting the final 12 was weird. Could have cut the tension with a knife.
It must be tough being the wild card, but also for the people that are already in it, accepting you.
Cher and Katie, their reception weren't great. We'd been to judges' houses together, so I was expecting a little bit more from them.
She's got one opportunity tonight to make the most important point she's ever made in her life.
You need a big no. There's no big, like, power moment there.
Which is, I am a great singer.
Tracy Cohen!
Is it getting better? And do you feel the same? Will it make it easier on you now? You got someone to blame. You said one life, one life, one need in the night. One love, got to share it and leave it, darling, if you don't care. Did I disappoint you? Or leave a bad taste in your mouth? You act like you've never had love, and you want me to go without. You said love is a temple, love is a higher thought. You asking me to answer, and then you made me cry.
Thing putting you in as your wild card, because you deserve to be on that stage, because you've got so much soul. And Tracy, you're a fighter. You tried before and you came back, and that's what you have to do in the music business. You have to work hard, and eventually it happens. This is your time, Tracy.
Thank you, Lily. What a show. There's been so many incredible performances. To start with one like that means you are going in up there. You've got to keep that up every week. Your voice is phenomenal.
Thank you, Danny.
You can sing anything. Just want to see your stamp on it every time.
Thank
so that
you,
we
Danny.
Know who you are.
It's really interesting about you, Tracy. Even the way you're standing now, your whole body language is you look vulnerable. You don't have any confidence, really. I am amazed that we overlooked you in this competition. I don't like what you're wearing, but that's honestly not an issue, because by a clear mile, that was the best vocal of the entire competition. Seriously good.
Do you know, Tracy, I actually feel like the luckiest judge tonight to be able to welcome you back, because that was incredible. I can't believe you were overlooked. And I'm so happy to have you here representing my category, so thank you so much for delivering.
Thank you.
Look at you, finally, on this stage. You know, after the years of auditioning and the knockbacks, how does it feel?
Oh, my God, it's just... It feels, you know, I'm standing here and I may look nervous, but it absolutely feels like home. I feel like I'm here and I'm here to stay. It feels amazing.
And with the controversy over Cheryl's Girls, and you know, you really had to nail that tonight. Do you feel you belong?
I certainly do feel like I belong. I just want to thank Cheryl for picking me as your wild card, and I promise I won't let you down.
I know you will.
And Simon, just very lastly, this is a great looking dress. What do you make of Simon's dress?
I think Simon looks beautiful.
Yeah, there we go. You're playing the game early on. I love it. All right, 0901 61 61 116 is the number to call. Cheryl gave Tracy a second chance, and so can you. Lines will be opening in just a matter of moments. If you want to see Tracy back on the stage next Saturday, that's the number to call. Votes cost 35p from a BT landline, from other networks, maybe half from mobiles, will be considerably more. You can download Tracy's performance following links to the ITV website. For now, it's Tracy. All right, this is it. The vote is now open. And we close in tomorrow night's results show. As of this moment, you are in charge. Sky and Virgin Media viewers, you can vote using the red buttons. Votes cast after line to close won't be counted, but may still be charged. So, here we go. The vote for FYD, number to call, 0901 61 61 101. It's 02 for Matt. 03 on the end for John, and add an 04 to vote for Rebecca. It's 05 for Storm Lee, and 06 for Bellamy. 07 to vote for Cher, and stick an 08 to vote for Diva Fever. 09 on the end for Paige, and add 10 for Katie. It's 11 to vote for Mary, and 12 for Niccolo. We need 13 on the end for One Direction, and 14 for Wagner. 15 rather for Aiden, and Tracy, 16 at the end of the number. No one wants to go home, someone has to, so they need your votes. Here's a reminder of all of tonight's debut live performances and the numbers.
she talks like she walks. She talks, she barks. Oh baby, when she moves, she moves. I go crazy because she looks like a flower, but she stinks like a bee. Like every girl in history.
And I find it hard to tell you, and I find it hard to take. When you run in circles, it's too very, very.
Was a show. The battle is on, the countdown has started, and this year the acts need your votes like never before, because I have some news for you. Tomorrow night in the results show, it is a double elimination. Not one, but two acts will be leaving the competition for good. You have 24 hours and counting to save your favourite. Plus, the champ is back. Last year's X Factor winner, live on this stage, Joe McKelvey's coming home. And we have a worldwide superstar exclusive performing live tomorrow night. Right here is Usher. How about that? Here we go. Get those shades on, Usher. Get yourself to itv.com/X Factor for all the latest details, how to download all of tonight's performances. Turn over to ITV2 for the Extra Factor with Connie, where the judges and the acts are taking your calls live. We are back with the results tomorrow night, 8 o'clock, ITV1. You have a great night. Thanks so much for watching. God bless. Take care. Bye-bye.